flames of revival, leaping, I mean, I'm talking hundreds of feet into the sky, leaping all across these bridges, so much so one could hardly see the bridge, and it's going to flow out of the north, and it's going to go south.